The word theory gets a bum rap with professionals because it's associated with the word theoretical, which connotes impractical. But anytime any of us takes an action, it's predicated upon a theory in our mind that if we do this, we'll get the results we need. The theory is a statement of causality, of what causes what and why. And the nice thing about a theory is we can predict in advance whether our action will get the results that we need. I was in my office minding my own business, and Andy Grove called me out of the blue. He said, "I'll give you 10 minutes to tell us what disruption means for Intel." So I did my best to summarize the theory of disruption for Andy Grove and the team. I was talking to Andy about it years later because Intel had launched new products guided by this theory of disruption that accounted for more than $20 billion in revenue. And he said, "You know, having a theory gave us a common language and a common way to frame the problem so the whole management team could reach consensus around a counterintuitive course of action. And that's what we miss when we don't have a theory."